Misadventure Disney presents the final round or part for the versus battle royale. And here's your host, referee, and new winner, Tails.
You mean host?
I said host.
Oh, never mind. Anyway.
Hey, Mom. I just wanted to say that because I just like to be so darn cute on YouTube. Hey there everyone, I'm Tails, I'm the new host for Misadventure Disney. This is the part 2 for versus Battle Royale. In the last part, there was the competitions and deadly assaults and real humor. And it's funny. Especially with Dunkles. Don't call me that! Well, you're going to be in this one too. Anyway, let's go with this. This is like a final battle for this and a final part. So, let's do it. See ya.
Before we begin, I'm Josh Rex. I represent of Dino Dentures. Dino Dentures, Dino Dentures, Dino Dentures. It helps, all you dinosaurs losing teeth, like mine. See? Anyway, if you have problems, use Dino Dentures. Works fine. Dino Dentures, Dino Dentures. I thought I had problems with cupcakes. Boom. Alright, I'm with the match. Dino Dentures, Dino Dentures. Hey! More Dino Dentures, please. Dino Dentures. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun. Alright, Brion, the first match.
Ugh. And now, here's the first round. In this corner, he's the fish from the Little Mermaid nearly 30 years ago. Meet Wonder! I'm so damn cute, am I? Yep. Alright, second opponent, he's from Sega Inside Games, and we're gonna make fun of him for this. Come, Dunkles. Stop calling that! It's not going to Angela.
Enchilada.
Enchilada, enchilada, dun dun dun. Enchilada, enchilada, dun dun dun.
Stop calling me that.
Okay, don't go. No problem. Alright. Get a good clean fight. No holds bars. And, try to make it as funny as possible. Alright. Let's begin. Ready? Fight!
I'll get that Tails next time. Alright, let's do this, fish.
Be careful. I know about fish foo. Fish foo. This fish foo. Alright, seafood. Hey, wait, get off me! Ippie-kai, yay! Ryan Cowboy! What's going on here? What are you doing?
You know, this is just like the cowboy thing. Cowboy, dun dun dun. Cowboy, dun dun dun.
I will allow it. Stop it.
I just love that song. Kid Rock rocks.
Okay, Tails, do the countdown.
Okay. One, two. Never mind.
Aha! See, Knuckles wins. And that's the battle line because I said so.
Heck yeah!
See, the crowd likes me. Alright, let's get the countdown now, Tails.
Okay. One! Two. Never mind.
Fish butt works.
I'll get you, fish butt.
Seafood, get it?
I see lots of food. Okay, Dunkles, I'll give you a count to 10 to be quiet.
What?
1, 2, 10! See, it works.
I'm going to break your skull.
I know, I don't have much of a skull, only just fish bones.
Uh-oh.
See, looks like I'm gonna win after all. Do that stupid countdown, Tails.
Okay. One, two. Wait a second.
Oh, sorry. I just wanted to do dino dentures.
Get out of the stream. You're not in this.
You just made a distraction. Take this.
Oh, you owe me dino dentures.
Don't worry. We'll talk about that after the episode's over.
Okay. Dino dentures.
I love it.
That's not fair. You cheat. Sometimes cute things always make you cheat. Come on, knucklehead or dunkles.
Stop coming.
Whoa, that was really good. All right, fish dryer. Wow, nice move.
Thanks. Sit down. Okay, do the countdown.
Okay.
1, 2, 3,
you're out! Dunkles lose again! Well, they wins!
I'm so nice as been Dunkles. Nope.
Gotcha. You may want, but I'm going to toss you like a fish.
Not this time. No one mess with this fish. See ya!
Congrats! Alright! Hey, good job, guys! Now we gotta do another match! Alright! Oh yeah, we forgot the theme. Sorry about that. Alright, next match! A storm trimmer bear? Are you trying to give me copyright here?
I love that theme song. That was pretty good.
Okay. Well, we got Stormtrooper Bear here. Where's his opponent? Uh-oh. The Goofmeister.
Hi, everyone. Who are you?
All right. Here we go. We want a good, clean fight. Now, wear the belts and make sure your brains are nice and washed so you'll be nice and cute like me. All right. Let's go.
I'm going to have to smack you silly when I'm done with you. Alright.
Thanks for the new one!
Shut it. Okay, Goofmeister, whatever your name is, it's time to battle. Even though I can't use a gun. Darn it!
Alright, fight!
Okay, what's in the.
Fight! He's pathetic, I'll use a sign.
You gave him sign language?
Yep.
Uh-oh.
See, this is why I always be the smartest one. Now get the countdown done.
Okay, 1, 2. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, Force Awakens. He doesn't feel that force. And he's not awake. Oh, yuck.
That's a good one.
Okay, Bear. Let's see if you can make it. Okay, get the. What do you got to ask?
Okay, count down. 1, 2.
I'm going ahead. Going to toss you out of stage.
That was not very smart of you.
I'll just.
Wow, nice one.
It's called a Goof Smackdown. Oh, yuck.
I like it. All right, 1, 2. Never mind. Oh boy.
All right, now I'm gonna kick your butt.
All right, that's it. You asked for it.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be ugly.
Big mistake, dummy head.
Whoa! I didn't see that coming.
That's why I've been eating too much hamburgers for breakfast. Yuck!
That's why I have cheeseburgers for breakfast.
I'll give you some for breakfast. A knuckle sandwich.
Let's knucklehead now. Oh, wow!
I can't take any more from this. Now, I'm going to have to break your neck.
Uh-oh, this is not good.
Hey, what about diet dentist? Diet
dentist. What's up with this diet dentist?
Thanks, buddy.
You're welcome.
Oh, wow. I didn't see that coming.
Well, I don't think it's going to come back. So do the countdown.
All right. 1, 2, 3. You're up. Uh-oh, Karen Bear's not going to be happy about this.
Sorry, pal, but... the forest is not strong with that one.
And, the, yuck. And the winner is Goopy.
You yuck. Gosh, this is so exciting. Well, I'm going to tell Mickey I won. See ya. Oh, hoo-hoo-hoo-y.
I didn't do it this time.
That's funny.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Oh, I'm going to put the sign up first. All right, we're good now. Oh, that friendship. That's now this is what I like. Uh-oh. It's Rainbow Dash against Princess Luna. Who will be the best pony out there?
I will, because I thought I'm more beautiful than her. What do you say?
I think she called you Butch.
Why? I thought you were my best friend, but no. Looks like it's not going to be friendship with this one.
Uh-oh.
Let's duke it out, sister. That's... I'm not your sister. But you're just a pawn.
Okay, ladies, well, a good clean fight. Make sure you look pretty, nice, and smack each other like crazy. So, that's it.
I'm gonna give you something after this battle's over, Tails. In the meantime, let's do it.
Alright. Fire round! Fight!
I'm gonna do the sonic rainbow.
Oh, I remember this move. That's good.
See, always works every time. How about darkness? Can't see. Take that.
Uh-oh.
See, this great princess of Equestria never fails. Now do that countdown, darling.
Okay, 1, 2. Never mind.
Well, at least I give you the sign.
You give me sign language, right? Again!
Oh, no!
Oh, thanks. Thank you for that.
You're gonna regret for what you did to me. I think there's something on your eyes. What? Black and blue. Why? Okay, we're gonna tap in the sky. Here we go.
Uh-oh. All right, Ariel!
Boy, this reminds me of watching the Dragon Ball series, isn't it? Alright, I'll do that. Come. Are you gonna do the thing? Yeah!
Wow, that was awesome!
I'm doing this for rarity. As a matter of fact, Princess Luna just won the beauty contest 2 years in a row.
Oh, interesting. I didn't know that.
Go Rainbow Dash! Go Rainbow Dash! You rock! See, those are my fans.
Ah, that's good. Alright, are you ready?
And also, you smell like cotton candy. Now let's do this. Get this countdown done.
Alright. 1, 2! Uh-oh.
Not so fast.
Uh-oh.
Oh no! You know I'm not evil as Nightmare Moon. She gives me a headache. I just did it for myself. Alright, here goes.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Get this cat done. I'm tired.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, you're out!
Yay, go Rainbow Dash! You did!
Yeah, and the winner is Rainbow Dash! I'm dashing around, dashing around. Ah, it's a Christmas joke.
We're still in July, so might as well put the Christmas one.
And it's for you. Here's Hubba, hubba!
Tails? Uh-oh. Look what you did.
Sometimes the hair color is always to attract guys like him.
Tails, get up! You're the host!
I'll see you later, my boy.
What happened? I had this weird dream that I got kissed by Rainbow Dash. Oh, actually, that's true. We recorded on you. Oh, cool.
I'll be back for revenge on Rainbow Dash. But in the meantime, I'm out of here. See you.
Uh-oh. This is all good on Friendship's Magic series. Uh-oh. We'll talk about it later.
And don't forget Dino Dentures. Dino Dentures. Dino Dentures.
Why do you always say talk about Dino Dentures? All right. Let's do another match.
It's me, Mickey Mouse, going face with you know who, and I don't like you.
And Punchline Bear.
It's Punchline time. Punchline time. See, I'm good to this episode. Loser!
Hey, can I say something?
What?
Let me say something. All right, we want a good, clean fight. You both be curious, fun, and...
Wedgie again, not again. Oh, stop it.
See, that's what I did. The punchline time.
Oh, I'll stop now. Okay, anyway.
There you go.
All right, fight around. Fight.
All right, let's do this.
All right. This time, I'm going to win. You lose. I'll be a Wario.
Wow. That's why I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win because you stink like cheese.
Why you?
Do you mean cut the cheese?
Shut up! All right. Come on, big guy. Let's see what you can do. Get a better stir! This time. Stupid bear. Well, I think we're going to pull bear because he's curious. He's not.
Oh, okay.
Do the countdown now.
Okay. 1, 2. Oh, never mind.
I'm gonna grab your feet like so, and this is for nausea. Don't get nausea. It's bad for your health.
Ow! See? This is why I don't like Punchline Bear. He shines too much.
Shining!
Not again. Ah!
Oh boy, you get hurt.
Kickball!
Oh
no!
Sorry about that.
Why? That's bad mission. Can't accept this. Not gonna like this. Too much expenses.
Take that! No, that's made the power of this mouse because I'm almost 90 years old. I'm not as old as he is.
Wait, you're a day over 90, huh?
Sure, kid. All right, let's see what you can do. Rainbow Dash time. Not this time. Oh no, uncle.
Uh-oh. They're both on the read. That very count. 1, 2.
Oh, my nuts.
Oh, never mind.
Well, I'll do this again. Smack him silly. Watch this. See? You don't underestimate me, you big shot. Sorry, kid. I'll give you a light pop. Here you go.
Ooh, thanks.
It's a Mickey Mouse shaped one.
Ooh, I like this.
I'm gonna break your ears and shove on your fat, cheesy butt. Come on, Mr. Backshot. What you got? Come on, Mr. Backshot. Give me what you got. Come on, Mr. Backshot. Give me what you got. See, if it's why you cut your heels this time, sir. Oops, I made a mistake. I fall down. Woo! All right, do the countdown, kid.
Okay, one, two.
Oh, this is gonna continue.
Yep, it is.
I try to be nice, and I don't like it very much. I'm good.
Hey, I got an idea. Sniff some more nausea.
No, not this stuff again. I don't want to sniff that stuff. I have a nausea. I had a... Oh, no! I'm nauseous. Good idea! Well, looks like this stuff is not good for you. Well, looks like Funshine Bear has made his match. Do the countdown, kid.
Okay. One, two, three. Well, looks like nausea doesn't help him. Mickey Mouse wins!
Finally, I won! That's unfair! You give me the nausea, you son of a gun! I'm going to smack you silly!
Hey, calm down! Just a cameraman, calm down!
I'll take care of him!
Okay!
I'm going to take a nap after the cupcake. Works every time! Well, I'm going to have a good victory party, and you stink! See ya! I don't think so.
Whoa! Okay, guys, that's it. We're done. You lost, okay? Move on.
Here's my lesson. Be an idiot like me. See ya!
No thanks! I'm too young for that stuff.
Well, at least he's a loser anyway. I gotta go. Oh, here you go.
Okay.
See ya!
Thank you! Dun, 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 dun. Whew, boy, what a good match. Alright. We got two more to go. Oh, okay. Okay, thanks. Alright. Don't worry, we're going to Barry, so.
Alright, it's me against Super Bear.
Alright, it's two superheroes, Rudolph and Super Bear. Who's gonna be the best superhero?
Wait just a minute. I'm not a superhero.
Yeah, you did. You say Christmas, so you're a superhero.
I wish I had my own comic book series. That'd be awesome. It'd be better than Superman. What do you say, punk? Think you said you're better than Superman? Well, you're a super bear. You're not as super as I thought. Oh, no!
Can I say something first?
Hurry up, Susan. I don't have time for it.
Okay. Well, good, clean fight. Be super. Be fun. Have fun. All right. Fight.
All right. All right. Here's the clothes. Ugh! Ah, that's gotta hurt. Oh no!
Uh-oh.
Aha! Super Bear's awesome! I'm so good looking too. Boy, he can't stand a chance. Oh, Super Bear! Do that countdown, kid!
Alright, one, two!
Oh, no!
Sorry, cameraman.
Oh, Heaven's a Camera Company. Sorry about that. I didn't look.
You get a lot of those interferences all the time, but this time, I'll interfere.
Wow, nice job.
No problem, kid. Alright, maybe you're gonna get a good Christmas present this year. In the meantime, do the countdown.
Alright, one, two. Never mind.
This time you're going down.
We're going to just like they did from My Little Pony characters. We're going to fight. Come on!
All right, you asked for it.
Ah, very exciting.
Here you go. This is the power driver you were talking about.
This time, it's a headache.
Oh! Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Oh, my face. I need a mirror. Oh, here's one. I'm too ugly looking. Ah! It worked. That's his weakness. His looks. Calm down, please.
Okay. One, two, three. You're up.
Yes.
Rudolph wins. Yes. That's the shortest match we ever had.
Well, if it's very long, it could ruin the video, if you know what I mean.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Okay, good job.
See you. And also, don't forget, Christmas is coming. See you.
Oh, I can't wait for Christmas. I'm all excited for Christmas. Boy, this is the longest video we ever did.
All right.
That's okay, though.
All right, it's time for the final match.
Yay, final match.
I'm Jay Hops from Zootopia. I'm going to face with this.
Oh, there, going to frog this year.
Wait a second. I think you got a frog in your throat.
Again? Okay, I'll try again.
Oh, Kermit the Frog here. Sorry, I got frog in my throat again.
You're as dumb as ever.
Oh, I'm gonna show you something.
Hey, I may be beautiful and cute, but you're ugly as a toad.
I'll get you for that. Okay, let's make a clean fight. Be cute, be fun, and have fun. Alright, that's it. Alright, ready? Fight!
Alright.
No!
As a matter of fact, I've been training professionally for doing Protect the Serve for Zootopia. And as for you, you're not that served to protect.
Ah!
You've been served!
I'll serve you with a knuckle sandwich!
Ow!
Yeah. See? I did a Pac-Man! Oh!
I need to try again.
Ow!
Sometimes I like to use my ears. Watch this.
Ow! Wait, stop! Stop it! Ow!
See? No one messes with this kind of cute bunny in a protected serve. Okay, kid. Do the countdown.
Alright! 1, 2! I told you I could be back! No one messed with Identity Crisis. I mean, Kermit the Frog here. So, no, you won't do this to me again. Yeah. Sorry, I'm speaking Japanese.
No.
Ow!
How about speaking Japanese? No.
Nice one. Ow! 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 Ow!
Alright, Frog Figs, Bubblegum Noose, you're gonna get what's coming.
I don't think so, honey! Come on. Yeah, I got you!
Oh, poor Jay Hops.
Ah, see? I am Kermit the Frog here. Yay!
Nice distraction, but you're stupid.
Ow!
And also, your eyes like a hole puncher.
That's a... Ow! Ow! You got a new one!
Hey, try again!
Ah!
Try again!
Ow!
Try again!
Ouch!
Try again!
Ouch!
See you
again! Ouch! Oh, man, that hurt!
Even though I'm not a cat, but I got good reflexes.
Yes, you do! Meow! Oh, I get a lot of kisses today! Yay for me!
Because you're cute. Anyway, cute kid, let's do the countdown, please.
Alright! 1, 2! Almost 3! See? I am Kermit the Frog! I'm gonna beat that witch when it needs to do something!
Where is that?
Wait.
It is gonna find something, just a little bit. And I think I got one for you.
Alright! No!
You don't work well.
Frog legs, anyone?
Anymore.
Ow!
Okay, I'm done here. Dino dentures.
Wow, someone got frog legs for dinner.
Well, at least you helped me out. Here it goes. One more final blow.
Oh no! Oh!
Hurry up and finish the countdown.
1, 2, 3, you're out!
Yes!
Yeah, dude! That's not fair! No fair! You may put that dinosaur in there, and now you're picking on me in there, and then it's Identity Crisis there! I'm Kermit the Frog! I'm more famous than you! I'm gonna get you for this!
Oh, yes.
Ow! Ow!
Well, I think you have strength to whip your butt.
Anyway, winner is Judy Hops.
Thank you, and thank you.
Oh, thanks.
As for this frog's breath, he is a breath man.
Yeah, frog's breath.
Well, I think we're done here, so I'll see you later. Bye-bye, I'm Hubba here.
All right, that's it. We did it. We got it. All right. Oh, this is a long video. Okay, let's get this over with. Okay, thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you more for new misadventures of Disney. So, I'll see you next week.
No!
Sorry.
Oh, no.